Hey everybody, I'm Kathy Hester and welcome to my kitchen. Today we're going to make a delicious Ninja Creami creation. I'm going to use fresh blueberries. I'm going to use some green tea powder. And then today I'm going to use some of this Joy oat powder. I'm going to use dates to sweeten this. So let's get started. This is super easy.